look at what you're getting and what's where your hands and your feet and your knees are, and then try and figure out how best to weaken this position. Take it away from here without doing too much. And then look at the structure and think, well, if I pull it this way, not that you do it, I bet you do it with more room for a bit more striking, but just so you learn where the weak areas are. Shifting around, figuring out how we're going to shift things. So we continually break him down as much as possible. So to take away the strong points of what he's doing. Yeah. I have to look with as much of me as possible and see what I can use that he's made available for me. Yeah. How I can use it to my advantage rather than his. By just shifting the weapon. Yeah. Doesn't really matter too much how I'm going to do it. I just need to figure out from where I'm at what I can do. So I find this quite useful because the other hand is such a pathetic figure that we do for ourselves and not speaking to me. Script as such. We're trying to read what he's going to do, how he's going to move. Strong language. Yeah, I know that strikes me with this guy. That's. We're trying to move, so that's not going to work. If I shift here, that'll work reasonably well. To do stuff. This can take away from him as much as possible. It's not a struggle, but struggle is just something else. Move nicely. And shift. Can you see it comes in? Just don't get stuck on it. Just shift so you can do stuff. You know, it's coming to something more nasty. So inside, you're outside, you're outside, you're inside, come on.